Melissa Benoist will make her Broadway debut on June 7 as the lead in Beautiful, the Carole King musical. On Friday, the 29-year-old Glee vet radiated on the red carpet in a shimmering maxi skirt and a white tee at Stars in the Alley presented by United Airlines. She was joined by waitress Katharine McPhee. Stars in the Alley, a free outdoor concert, was produced by the Broadway League and hosted by Glee's Alex Newell. The concert celebrates the end of Broadway season and is one of the many festivities leading up to the Tony Awards. The event, that took place in Times Square, included a slew of performances from both current and long-running shows. Benoist didn't perform, but she did introduce the Drifters, rather the men who embody the 1950s American doo-wop band in her upcoming musical. Carole King wrote many a hits from the quartet, including Some Kind of Wonderful and Up on the Roof, The Drifters and Almost, Carole. These boys sang Today and I Got to Watch, Melissa said on. Katharine McPhee, who sported a jean jacket and white Converse, took the stage to perform a few numbers from the Broadway musical Waitress. McPhee made her Broadway debut on April 10 following Sarah Bareilles' departure from the musical. Mean Girls leading lady Taylor Lauterman also gave a performance. She was joined on stage by castmate Kyle Selig, who plays Aaron Samuels.